Our Finding Hope series is dedicated to shedding light on addiction and mental health problems here in Idaho with the idea of sharing resources, treatments, and options of hope for those who need it most. In today's installment, we uncover the various holistic mental health and wellness resources available throughout the Treasure Valley.
People thought it was more of a woo-woo medicine, but it really isn't. It is about taking care of your body.
Holistic medicine and treatments are nothing new when it comes to promoting overall wellness. However, advancements in technology and new research suggest some holistic medical practices can also treat mental health conditions.
I am 100% pro looking at both allopathic medicine and holistic because I think it's whatever's going to work for you as an individual.
Several weeks ago, we told you about TMS, also known as transcranial magnetic stimulation. It's an FDA-approved treatment for depression, and you can learn more about it or other products and services at this year's Holistic Mental Health and Wellness Expo.
We are putting this event together to provide the community an opportunity to come and learn from practitioners about their products and services that support mental health.
Simone Annawalt and Elaine Basho are co-hosting this event. Simone is a publisher for a holistic wellness magazine, and Elaine is a certified health coach who specializes in essential oil education. Their passion, driven by one thing:
offer hope and connection.
Elaine believes the human body was created to heal itself, which is why it's important to learn why quality water, food, and sleep affect our mind and bodies.
We're not expecting everyone to have the same response to different modality, but we know that they will find something that will help them.
Over 20 local holistic health experts will be at this year's expo. There will be opportunities for visitors to experience treatments and products firsthand while asking the experts any questions face to face.
I want people to have hope. I want people to know that there are alternatives. If they have tried something and it hasn't worked, it's so easy, especially for someone who's been struggling with mental illness, it's so easy for them to lose hope and throw in the towel.
Now, before changing or adding anything into your treatment plan, always consult with your primary physician first. If you are interested in exploring holistic mental health treatments for free, the Holistic Mental Health and Wellness Expo will run today from 5 to 9 p.m. at the Lake Harbor Event Center in Boise. We'll have details on our website at 6onyourside.com.